Audio made by Goth Blood. Look at the cash amount.